I'll take you back a couple of months to the spot where I first laid my eyes upon this chick with her smooth skin and long braids. She was the most beautifulest thing I'd ever seen up in my life. So beautiful to the point that I'd forgot about my wife. And when she spoke, she was like,
hey, how you doing?
And just from those four words, my focus became ruined.
My name is Renee, so what about yours?
And I swear I could have drowned from the sweat coming out of my pores.
Do you at least have a phone?
My mind was still in a slumber, couldn't even remember the first digit to my phone number. Then she really took control when she handed me her watch. Then she gave me her phone number and said,
call me at 6 o'clock.
And I was like, aight, cause that's all that I could say. Hypnotized in her movement as she slowly walked away. And my boys was just tripping cause they definitely couldn't believe that a woman like that would come up and speak to me. They preached to me,
even though that girl looks kinda tight, if you go out with her you'll end up cheating on your wife. Just stick with us tonight.
And they said that I'd be a punk if I didn't go out with them that night and help them get the party crunk.
So you see, Colcutt's found himself in a little dilemma here. What would you do if you were in his shoes? If you choose A, hang out with your boys, then turn to track 7. But if you choose B, call Renee, turn to track 11.